Good afternoon. Welcome to Sunday. Today is a special day. Not only are we celebrating, again, my mom's birthday, just because we're all getting together today and hanging out, but this is the first day ever that all of our kids are all together with all of their kids. Not all of our, that didn't come out right.
No, it didn't then.
All of the kids of all of the kids of my parents.
There you go.
Are all together in one place, under the same roof. So let me start at from the bottom. There is Audrey with Elias, Papa Elias. There's little Audrey. She's nice and asleep. And look at all of the blonde hair. This is craziness. Look at, she's got more hair than my son does.
2 weeks, less than 2 weeks.
Two, wow. So then next up is my son Oberon with my sister. There's Wendy. And there's Obi. He's nice and sleepy. That's just how we like him. And then the... And then there's my wifey, Natalie.
Shocking.
And Zoya is stealing stuff. What are you stealing now, Zoya?
She's sharing.
Oh, you're sharing. Oh, look at that. So there's Zoya.
Hi.
So, Zoya, you're the oldest of all the cousins right now.
Wow.
Well, right now. That's not going to change.
Right
now. Zoya, wait. Can you wave?
The oldest.
Wave. No, I want to sit in the big chair. All right.
Where's
my line? So, how about that? Huh? Oh, and friends from out of town, Terry and Cindy, friends of my parents. So it's a party. We're having fun. But isn't that cool? All of the kids, of all the kids in the house together. It's pretty awesome. It's a milestone day. So, yeah. I don't know. Have a good Sunday. See you Monday.